سورة الجمعة and المنافقون Part 28 Verses from الجمعة 9 to 11 المنافقون 1 to 4
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون
O you who have believed, when the Adhan is called for the prayer on the day of Jumu'ah, then proceed to the remembrance of Allah and leave trade. That is better for you, if you only knew.
فَإِذَا قُضِيَتِ الصَّلَاةُ فَانْتَشِرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَابْتَغُوا مِنْ فَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ
And when the prayer has been concluded, disperse within the land and seek from the bounty of Allah and remember Allah often that you may succeed.
وَإِذَا رَأَوْا تِجَارَةً أَوْ لَهْوًا فَضُّوا إِلَيْهَا وَتَرَكُوكَ قَائِمًا قُلْ مَا عِندَ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ مِّنَ اللَّهْوِ وَمِنَ التِّجَارَةِ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الرَّازِقِينَ
But when they saw a transaction or a diversion, O Muhammad, they rushed to it and left you standing. Say, what is with Allah is better than diversion and than a transaction, and Allah is the best of providers.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
إذا جاءك المنافقون قالوا نشهد إنك لرسول الله والله يعلم إنك لرسوله والله يشهد إن المنافقين لكاذبون
When the hypocrites come to you, O Muhammad, they say, We testify that you are the messenger of Allah. And Allah knows that you are His messenger, and Allah testifies that the hypocrites are liars.
اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون
They have taken their oaths as a cover, so they averted people from the way of Allah. Indeed, it was evil that they were doing.
ذلك بأنهم آمنوا ثم كفروا فطبع على قلوبهم فهم لا يفقهون.
That is because they believed, and then they disbelieved. So their hearts were sealed over. And they do not understand.
وَإِذَا رَأَيْتَهُمْ تُعْجِبُكَ أَجْسَامُهُمْ وَإِن يَقُولُوا تَسْمَعْ لِقَوْلِهِمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ خُشُبٌ مُسَنَّدَةٌ يَحْسَبُونَ كُلَّ صَيْحَةٍ عَلَيْهِمْ هُمُ الْعَدُوُّ فَاحْذَرْهُمْ قَاتَلَهُمُ اللَّهُ
And when you see them, their forms please you. And if they speak, you listen to their speech. They are as if they were pieces of wood propped up. They think that every shout is against them. They are the enemy, so beware of them. May Allah destroy them. How are they deluded?